Somalia President Hassan Sheikh Mahmud has been in Kenya for 3 days, with the issue of repatriation of the Somali refugees in Dadaab camp being top on his agenda. And after 2 days of deliberations with President Uhuru Kenyatta, the two presidents finally announced that they were in agreement that the camp has to be closed. The
government of Somalia is committed to receive them back home to participate in the process of state building, peace building, and national reconciliation. He assured them that the repatriation will be orderly, humane, and dignified as by the tripartite agreement.
In Mogadishu.
But the joint communique did not specify exactly when the exercise will be completed. Kenya has been insisting on closing the Dadaab camp by November this year and have the 300,000 refugees repatriated to Somalia. The Somalia president, however, said his government has already set aside safe areas for the resettlement of the refugees on their arrival back home.
Further appreciated the key role Kenya continues to play in promoting peace, security, unity and stability in Somalia.
The two countries have agreed that in the short term, customs and immigration clearance procedures for flights from Somalia to Kenya will be carried out at one point of entry to be determined soon, and in the long term develop modalities for a direct flight between Somalia and Kenya.